And goddammit, Junior, how many times am I gonna have to tell you to keep that damn cigar out of my face? Huh? Christ almighty, it's like I'm sitting here playing cards with my brother's kids or something. You nerve-wracking sons of bitches. Something on your mind?
Just want to let you know you're sitting in my chair.
Is that a fact?
Yeah, that's a fact.
Well, for a man that don't go heeled, you run your mouth kind of reckless, don't you?
No need to go heeled to get the bulge on a tub like you.
Is that a fact?
Hmm. That's a fact.
Well, I'm real scared.
Damn right you're scared. I can see that in your eyes.
All right,
man, go ahead. Go ahead, skin it. Skin that smoke wagon and see what happens.
Listen, mister, I'm getting awful tired of your
snort. I'm getting tired of your gas. Now jerk that pistol and go to work. I said throw down, boy. Oh. You gonna do something or just stand there and bleed? No? I didn't think so.
Here, Bill. Keepsake. Hang it over the bar.
All right, youngster, out you go.
Don't come back. Ever.
Oh, what do you say, Milt? 25% of the house takes sound about right?